we've even recruited a local college baton squad to come help us out.
We got a phone call from Tiger sometime in the early 2000s, and he started working on it. We thought this would be a short-term thing, but I guess that's why this guy's the GOAT. The dude's relentless.